the number of late kicks landed thus far.
He hit him with an axe kick. Very nicely done.
He's back up. Both men are exhausted.
This is a grueling fight.
Mystery with the left. Blocked.
Yeah, he's digging into that leg kick.
Excellent jab by Shotgun. He caught him with the head kick.
Beautiful body shot there, too.
Powerful strikes. Big left with a huge left.
He's teeing off with some vicious shots.
Big straight punch.
Left kick to the body.
He can't connect with the kick.
Clean right hand.
Oh, and another vicious late kick.
Another nice kick. Very solid.
Mystery gets caught by the inside late kick. Joe, he can hardly put any weight on his leg. And it's because of the vicious kick. Mystery gets caught with a kick.
It exchanges.
Nice block. And he continues to mix up his strikes. 90.
Oh! Oh! My! Just like that!
Big right hand punch for the KO.
Time now for our fight replay.
As we can see here in the replay, this is the huge overhand punch that shut the lights out. Let's take a look at it again from a different angle. Look at the power in this right hand as it lands picture perfect for the knockout. Check it out again. Bam! Lights out.
Bruce Buffer with the official decision.
Ladies and gentlemen,
when the line froze, what did I see? A bad mother standing next to me with his eyes closed, told he can't see. Trying to follow orders, just gone and be free.
Coming up next, it's a heavyweight collision between Lights Out and Shotgun. Or Tim.
Nobody can stop me. Runaway train, locomotive with a locomotive in my brain.
Lights out.
Ready to fight.
Shotgun.
Ready.
And here we go. Tonight's fight is scheduled for 3 5-minute rounds. Great job blocking that punch.
And inside leg.
Both men came out hard. His leg is hurt here. He is definitely limping a bit. Oh, and another powerful leg kick.
He's looking to slow his opponent down.
And another strike lands. Wow!
Wow, he is getting awesome, massive kicks.
Oh,
that's a big leg kick. Oh! Solid straight left. Big combination. Oh! Nice combination. Oh! What an exchange! Oh, that's a big kick. Hard straight punch. Oh, big right hand! Boy, he is in big trouble, Mike. The knee lands to the liver. He's stunned back. Vicious combination. He's clearly in pain. He's trying to hang on there, but he is in big trouble. Man, he's really doing some damage with those knees. Jordy lands another knee. He has really been good with those knees. Some great work against the cage. Just over two remain. And he pulls away. Good exchange between both these fighters. Joe, his jab has been very effective. Good hands, really mixing things up. Big hook, swing and a miss. Good side kick to the body. Nice jab, good combination. Man, he just avoided damage. Great block. Oh, big right hand clipped him. Oh, he's landing. Over the top. That's a big knee to the midsection, and he's in pain here.
He's hurt to the body. You can tell that shot hurt him bad.
Man, he just missed. He scores with a huge left. He connects with the left. Big power jab.
10 seconds.
Oh, big knee. He's in trouble.
Oh, he's going for it here.
Round one in the books. Lights out. Tears are ringing from more than the bell that just saved.
He got stunned right at the end of that round without question. Here's a perfectly placed knee that does some real damage. And let's take a closer look at that from a different angle. Never go to church, but I believe in souls. Never see me stable, so I'm on the road.
Second round.
Now, starting off this round, he might still be hurt. He's going to want to look to be defensive and move and avoid getting hit and try to recover.
That was a vicious knee that he just blocked.
Oh, nice uppercut.
That was a nasty elbow. Oh, that's a big left.
Oh, he is just teeing off here. Oh. He hurt him with that hook.
Big shot.
Wow!
Joe, that was a brutal knee to the body. Oh, and another one. That hurt him. Big straight punch.
Oh! Knee. Big knee. Vicious shot to the body. Big elbow.
Smash. The overhand blocked by Shotgun.
The flying knee.
He just blocked a very heavy elbow.
Huge uppercut misses.
Shotgun with a good right kick to the midsection. Shotgun's got to be happy with his performance today.
He's landing some big shots in this fight, and that's why I have him ahead. That bruise on his torso is getting really nasty.
Wow! Trying to stay out of trouble here. Big punch!
Good job. Look at that. He's timing that jab.
Oh!